How to hear the universe, a little bit of forgotten knowledge which we all possess, and we've always possessed since day one, and we can all hear the universe. We don't need no mechanical devices to help us hear the universe. It's a standard built-in mechanism that we can all do and possess. How to hear it, I want to teach you how. Okay, tonight go to bed as normal. Or tomorrow, go to bed whenever you want. But come the next morning, wake up and just lie there. Don't have an alarm clock going, don't have no one banging. Just lie there and listen. And I don't mean listen with the body's ear. I mean listen with your third ear, your mind's ear. Now what you'll start to hear is a hissing. Be quiet at first, but eventually it'll get louder, louder and louder and louder. So don't try and concentrate on it or force it, just let it come. And that, my friend, is the sound of the universe. It's just a little something you've always been able to do, and that's been forgotten. It's just a sort of forgotten knowledge. What will make you laugh is years ago, scientists, when they spent millions, wasted millions, developing such a device, when the answer was always there. It was always within you. You didn't need a device to tell you to hear the sound of the universe. You could always hear it. The reason you could always hear it, because you're part of it. You are the universe. We are all the universe. We ain't going to believe in the universe. We are the universe. Anyway, that's a little bit of forgotten knowledge, rekindled, revitalized, and I guess that's it, and good luck with listening to the universe, because she's got a lot to say, a very lot. Peace.